Tonight, I want to say thank you to our union families that helped make this election happen.